an ABC News brief. Now from Washington, Chris Wallace.
Good evening. President Clinton says he will name a replacement soon for Supreme Court Justice Harry Blackmun, who announced his retirement today after 24 years on the bench. The presidents of both Rwanda and Burundi were killed today when their plane was hit by rocket fire as it was landing in the capital of Rwanda. Next on Turning Point, four children with leukemia fighting for their lives. And that's News Brief.